then I be thumbing, thumbing, thumbing. Got these babies with an onion and she got her own money. She say money keep her coming, but I keep them commas coming.
Hey y'all, so I know a few weeks ago y'all heard about my girl Nikki dropping some croc pics and she went viral and completely sold out the pink crocs, period. She did that. So everybody's been on the Nikki pink croc wave, even though pink crocs been around for I don't know how long, but everybody's just now catching on to the ugly shoe. Even though, you know, if you ain't crocking, you ain't rocking in the real ones. You know, we not new to this, we true to this, so we been had pink crocs. But I went out and got 3 new colors just because, you know, the craze and all that that's going on about the Nikki Crocs. So I'm gonna design some of my own and then I'm gonna bring them back and I'm gonna show y'all. But right now I'm gonna just show y'all the colors that I picked up. 3 of them are the colors that she exactly wore, you know. So let's start with the blue ones, because, you know, actually let's start with the pink ones, because if you ain't crocking, you ain't what rocking. So boom, this color is called Electric Pink. It is their new color and that's the exact color she had in her pictures and her videos, and she added her, you know, bedazzled charms to them. This is the exact color, like I said, it's called Electric Pink. I'm gonna tell y'all all the colors because there's so many colors. It's like Electric Pink, it's Ballerina Pink, it's Pink Lemonade, it's regular pink, it's light pink, it's baby pink, it's all that. But these are the exact colors she has. So if y'all want these, I'm gonna let y'all know right now, they are sold out and very hard to find because of the fact that Nikki had them. But they are at DSW and they are at Rack Room Shoes. And if you have an Off-Broadway in your area or state, they are there too. So go on and get you one. And I'm letting you know, they come with a box, because at the actual Croc store, you will not get a box. And they're sold out at Croc stores, believe it or not. Yes, I'm going to try these on for y'all. But y'all, this color is definitely a vibe. I just wanted y'all to know that. A big vibe. The next color she wore is called Digital Aqua. And I'm letting y'all know that this blue also a vibe. Like, look how vibrant that at. And I'm gonna tell y'all right now, these colors, I'm not using no filters. I never use any filters or shit on my videos, pictures, none of that. Everything y'all see is the real deal, Holyfield, baby. I'm gonna let y'all know the color. I'm gonna let y'all know if it's pale, if it's ugly, if it's vibrant, if it's a vibe, if it's a drop or a cop, because y'all know how I'm coming. These also, they're not sold out on site. Most of the sizes are, but they're not completely sold out. These I picked up from Famous Footwear. And these are all $54.99, not that bad. You can also Afterpay it or Carla pay it online, stuff like that. But I just rather go in, you know, pay full price, get my shoes, don't have to worry about payments. And because I don't like waiting for shipment, even though shipping is only like 3 or 5 days or sooner if you pay for, you know, faster shipping. But like I said, just go pick them up and you get a box. Price don't ship your shit in a bag and it might come disfigured. I see a lot of people saying that their crocs have been coming disfigured because it's hotter now, UPS throws their shit around, and you know, it's just all over bad. So you're going to get a perfect shoe when you go in store. This is the digital blue, and I'm telling y'all right now, this color is even prettier in person. Like I'm telling you, all I honestly use in my videos is 3 things. 1, natural light I film during the day. 2, a bright ring light. And 3, I have LED lights around the room as well in my closet, because y'all know how I'm coming. My closet room is boom. And I have LED room lights in every single room, including the hallway in my house, because I'm fucking blind. For the ones that don't know me, I am blind in my left eye, so I need lights everywhere. Yeah, I just want y'all to know, this color is even prettier in person. Like, it's a vibe. Go cop it. Like, do y'all see that? Y'all hear me? Y'all feeling me? Like, just go get it. And where is the Mitch Match? Because y'all know Nikki Mitch Match hers. Boom, there you go. That's why you need both pairs, because you want to Mitch Match them all. Put your charms in them, Mitch Matchem, Be a Bad Bitch with them, Nikki Vibe with them, period, all that. Next, these came from Famous Footwear as well. No, these came from Rack Room Shoes. And this color is just the regular pink. So I'm gonna be honest, I don't really know if I'm feeling this one because, you know, this one just looked better to me. And just the fact that these are the ones she had on. Like, the first ever hot pink Crocs to come out was the first bomb pair of pink Crocs. I'm gonna let y'all know that right now. I still got those to this day. They came out like, what, 5 years ago? And it was the prettiest color on earth. But now everybody, since those been sold out for like 4 years now, everybody's going for these. But these are the difference in the colors. But like I said, it's still a vibe. It's just, I don't know if I'm really, you know, into them, but I'm gonna let y'all see how all these look on feet. So let's try these on. You can't beat this color. Like, I didn't think I was gonna like it, but I do. Now I'm gonna Mitch match them for y'all for the Nikki vibe. And yeah, my straps in the back. You can wear your straps in the front like this if you want, which is cute as well. But you know, gotta put those in sport mode. And you know, boom, like look at that together, y'all. Ew. Nikki vibes. I cannot wait to put charms in these. They so comfortable. Slip them right on. Like, y'all, Crocs is the cutest, most comfortable shoe. I swear, once y'all buy one pair, y'all gonna want all pairs. I'm telling y'all the truth right now, because at first I was just wearing these because I was nursing. Y'all see the difference right here? This is the difference. I'm gonna put the other one on so I can show y'all. But I was only wearing these because I was nursing, and it's the most comfortable shoe to wear on like 12 to 14 hour shifts. So in them days when you kicking ass on 72 hour shifts, man, let me tell you, these, you ain't gonna even feel it in your feet, especially if you put on socks and Crocs, you know the vibe. But after that, after like I resigned and quit, blah blah blah, moved out of state, I figured why not have them all, because they just kept coming with more collabs. And when I moved to Miami, Florida, I seen some exclusive ones that I ain't never seen before, and I started collecting them. But yes, this is the vibe. Okay, so that's the whole little video of all the new, not all the new colors. They have a lot of new colors and not a new summer prints, all that stuff, y'all. But like I said, this is just a Nikki Croc vibe video, so go get them, read them and weep them. You know, if you know the vibe, you know everything that's going on. Like, what do y'all think? Like, Y'all know y'all want all three. Just go get all three. I will see y'all later with more hauls. Y'all know I'm coming back always. I'm gonna make them daily. Yes, I've been doing them daily for the ones that I've been knowing and noticing that I've been putting in content back to back for y'all. Keep up with me because it's coming every day. I'm gonna have y'all swiping visas every day, period. Love y'all.